You know, it's unfortunate. You know, he was a really good friend in college. We spent 2 years sharing a bunk bed together. So I was hoping he was going to be here. I thought we were going to get to have a little, you know, coming together again, you know, like in college when we were winning wrestling matches together. So it kind of sucks that that happened, you know, but, you know, I hope he learns from his mistakes. You know, I said on Twitter, you know, he you know, it's unfortunate that he hasn't learned from his mistakes. And, you know, that's just, I wasn't trying to take a jab at it. I'm just, you know, I just being honest. You know, I wanted to learn from his mistakes, and I want him as a person to be able to pull himself out of this.